Sweet.
Chopped in half.
Oh, right. Oh, cool. Okay.
Maybe the other way.
That way.
Yeah. Just run away. There we go. Got a shot of that too. It's hard to see on the camera, really.
Oh, yeah, it's not really smoking. It might start up.
Oh, there we go.
I just put a really damp log in there.
Here we go. Oh.
That's just proof we've got a nice hot fire in there.
This is the path down to the stream, by the way. As you can see, it's a bit rocky and a bit slippery. I would recommend that you bring your jandals or flip-flops or sandals, whatever you want to call them. I left mine in the car, unfortunately. Okay. Oh.
On this bit.
Wash my butt.
Yeah, how long I can
withstand being in here. I feel pretty clean.
Sorry, crayfish. I know this light's probably stressing you. Oh, what the? Doesn't like the light. I feel bad. I feel like I'm torturing them.
I'd like to do a Dan Becker-style New Zealand do.
I'm probably scaring them all away by walking through their home, aren't I?
Giant human walking through the water.
That's a good shot. That's a really good shot there. But you're right, my feet are absolutely numb.
How bad could it get? How much worse can it get?
Well, it could be worse. I could like.
You could get frostbite.
Yeah. It could be a. I could go a bit higher and then I'd.
Not too fast.
Yeah, that was so here. The trap is here.